Modi today reached Rajgir in Bihar and inaugurated the new campus of Nalanda University. PM Modi inaugurated the new campus near the ancient Nalanda University. Earlier, PM Modi saw the heritage of the university. Ambassadors of 17 countries, including External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar and representatives of Asian countries, also attended the program.
You are all well conversant with the great reputation of the ancient Nalanda University for 8 centuries as a center of knowledge and wisdom. It also served a larger role by connecting our society with those of our near and far neighbors through land and sea. The exchanges that it fostered enriched our entire continent. The university's destruction marked a downturn in our history, and that dark phase continued through the colonial period. In that era, we not only saw a decline in our capabilities and confidence, but in our connectivity as well with those nations who are now members of the East Asia Summit. In the rebuilding of the Nalanda University, there are multiple messages, both national and international.
Bihar Governor Rajendra Vishwanath Arlekar and Chief Minister Nitish Kumar also attended the program with the Prime Minister.
Pradhan Mantri Sri Narendra Modi ji ko main unka swagat karta hu, unko main badhai deta hu, unko dhanyawad deta hu. Mujhe badi khushi hai. Abhi kuch din pehle aapki khabar aayi ki aap aane wale hain, to hum logo ko bada khushi hua. कि आप चलिए, आप तो तीसरा बार आप फिर आइए है कोई तब आप फिर आ रहे हैं यहाँ, तो बहुत अच्छा हमको लगा कि आप आ गए यहाँ पर. तो हम लोग तो बचपन से ना घूमते थे जी, या राजगीर का क्या महत्व है, सब पौराणिक जगह पर आप आ गए, बड़ी खुशी की बात है और बहुत सुंदर है. और यहाँ पर आ गए तो इसके लिए मैं आपका अभिनंदन करता हूँ, आपको धन्यवाद देता हूँ. यहाँ उपस्थित सभी अतिथियों का मैं आभार व्यक्त करता.
After reaching Nalanda, PM Modi first saw the ruins of ancient Nalanda University and took full information about its history. The history of Nalanda University reflects the Indian approach to education and its prosperity. Its importance is not only for India but also as a priceless heritage for the whole world. Nalanda University was a major and historical education center of ancient India. Prime Minister Modi, who arrived in Bihar for the first time after the Lok Sabha elections, reached the International Nalanda University campus in Rajgir and inaugurated the new campus. The new campus of International Nalanda University in Rajgir has a total of 24 large buildings. The campus has 2 academic blocks with 40 classrooms with a total seating capacity of about 1900. It has 2 auditoriums with a capacity of 300 seats. It has a student hostel with a capacity of about 550 students. It also has many other facilities, including an international center, an amphitheater with a capacity of up to 2,000 persons, a faculty club and a sports complex. This campus is a net zero green campus. It functions self-sufficiently with a solar plant, domestic and drinking water purification plant, water recycling plant for reuse of wastewater, 100 acres of water body and many other eco-friendly facilities. Let's hear what Modi said on this occasion.
तीसरे कार्यकाल की शपथ ग्रहण करने के बाद पहले 10 दिनों में ही नालंदा आने का अवसर मिला है. ये मेरा सौभाग्य तो है ही, मैं इसे भारत की विकास यात्रा के एक शुभ संकेत के रूप में देखता हूं. नालंदा ये केवल नाम नहीं है, नालंदा एक पहचान है, एक सम्मान है. नालंदा एक मूल्य है, नालंदा एक मंत्र है, गौरव है, गाथा है. नालंदा है उद्घोष इस सत्य का कि आग की लपटों में पुस्तकें भले जल जाएं, लेकिन आग की लपटें ज्ञान को नहीं मिटा सकती।